All right, Coach Roberts, you guys just opened up the season, had Clarkston and then Davison, and just a wild opening to the season. Talk about that last duel with Davison.
I mean, they're a fantastic program, obviously, and obviously they're well coached. I think Roy Hall is probably, if not the best, he's right in there at the best coaches in the state. So you can see how they wrestle. They're well coached. That's why we, glad to get them on our schedule, because you get an opportunity to wrestle a team that good and see what you're good at and what you're not. And, today we were fortunate. Our guys came to compete. We got some guys that, came to wrestle, and we had some fantastic matches in that duel, I thought. And guys competed well, and then you get a guy come through in the last match there when your team needs six, and he finds a way to make it happen. That's pretty exciting.
Were you guys crunching some numbers late, thinking maybe you had a shot to pull it out? Or
my assistant coach, Garrett Stevens, is really good at that. So he just does that sitting next to me all the time, and he will be telling me that stuff as I'm thinking about matches. He's telling me numbers like that, and he does it all the time. So I'm very fortunate to have a guy that level with me, and he was over there sitting there. He's like, a win here would be huge. And he kept saying that, and now I think it's possible. Maybe at 40 we can get six. And he's like, so he was doing that math early on. So we were doing that.
Talk about the composure of those young guys down the stretch.
You see freshmen coming through like that. That's not common. We are fortunate. Stony Buell is a freshman there, and Christian Killian is a sophomore, and guys like that keeping their composures in competitive matches like that, that's special. And even some of the matches we lost were very competitive, where our guys wrestled well. You got Tyler Swiderski wrestling Garrity, who was fourth in the state last year, and this is his first time in varsity action, and he was right in there with them, competing hard, and that's your first time out. And those guys wrestled well. It was good to see that they got that kind of composure this early, and then, now from here we just keep growing forward. So that's a good sign, good start.
Yeah, definitely a good start, a great event. Hats off to you guys bringing in a good team like that.
Thank you.
Where were you going to be next? Where are you guys at next?
The next duel we have is next Wednesday. We go to New Boston Huron for a quad. We'll be off this Saturday, obviously. Scheduling an event like Brecksville uses two weigh-ins, and we're excited to be able to have that opportunity to go there. So have to sacrifice a Saturday somewhere down the season, so we're off this Saturday.
Definitely. Well, a fun afternoon for sure, and best of luck to you guys the rest of the way.
Thank you very much.